us another update on that breaking news involving the coronavirus.
It's an urgent time for news. Changing from day to night, and again from night to day. We all feel a bit beat up, on edge. We get that. It's our job to ask questions, get you answers, give you responsible information.
We do want to make sure that you have the tools you need to stay safe.
It's what we do. It's our commitment to you. Betty, Dan, and our entire team. We'll see you in the morning.